We on a quest for Popeye's chicken sandwich.
She feel my mind the way I did. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever I
dude, get off of my stuff. Oh, can I have my blanket back? Off. Get off. Get off. Get off. All right, I'm gonna throw you in it then.
Blue, blue. Say blue, blue, Magoo. Say I came from dirt. Blue, gray, Frenchie in a blue, gray category. He's a pricey one. As you can see, he like hella big, like broad around the shoulders. He not like a, he weighed like 39, 40 pounds. Typical Frenchie weigh about 22 and a half, if I'm not mistaken, but you can tell in his head. Show him your head. Titanic right here.
For y'all who watch it, for those of y'all who watch it, I don't even have cable.
Like, I watch Netflix all day. Come here. I watch Animal Planet. And it's everything is on my Xbox. So right now I got like, let me see. So continue watching for Will. Yankee is like a cartel kind of movie. The Rain is more of like a sci-fi, overseas, typical city who got diagnosed with a virus. Next thing you know, it turned out to be like worldwide. So yeah, I got the Wu Assassins, Money Heist. You got Rhythm Flow. Black Hawk Down, one of my favorite movies ever. Black Hawk Down.
If I was in Incredibles, dude, I'd be an eagle. But like, obviously a superpower. Like, everybody turns into human superpowers. Like, no, I'm turned to a whole different species. Like, I'm turning to an animal. So, I'd be like an eagle with like laser, cyclops. Cyclops eyes. Yeah, it's the Saturday before game. You know, obviously big Philly Willie not playing, but and I'll be back soon. But today I just kind of kept up with my body movements. You know, a lot of things that, you know, I would do if as if I was getting ready to play for a game. But you know, today Megan just came in and we did a little bit of what is called a meta movement. And there's really a lot of kinesiology and breathing and little muscle techniques that are involved in her and her assets and what she can do for you as a human being.
When you space, I can put this in here or I can put it over there.
We can work right here.
Right,
cool. Good spot. So you lift it all from up here, and even though we just have an injury here, okay, we still got to keep this up because the weight comes down.
Yeah.
Let's make it a little more methodic. And this will start working with an anterior chain here. Okay, so we want to keep you aligned and get everything primed. Okay, the idea is for your chain not to break like this. The same thing when you hit a guy. You hit a guy, the idea is for him to break, right?
Yeah.
He's here, yeah. And boom. Okay, the idea is if you were to get hit on your way towards something, you just bounce.
Yeah, boom. Ricochet.
Yeah, ricochet, yeah. And you're still going. Like, yeah. Thanks for the boost.
Yeah.
Okay? So that's what we're gonna clean up today. So the term anterior tilt gets a lot of bad rap. It's a functional movement that we need to have. So what you're gonna do in order to do that is you're gonna just pull your heels towards your bottom without actually moving your heels. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yep. Good. Will, what were you for Halloween? Don't tell me you were lame.
Yeah, I was lame.
You were lame for Halloween, yeah. Huh? That's so weird.
Yeah, well, this first year I was lame. We didn't have a Halloween party.
You
gonna
blame
Vaughn? Nah, definitely not blaming him.
No, I'm just kidding.
I'm blaming everybody else. That's what I'm blaming. I'm blaming everybody else.
Yeah, but Will, aren't you the energy man?
I am.
Aren't you the one who's supposed to get things going?
I try to get it going. Boy, this one was pretty tough. It's okay though.
It's probably good to stay focused.
Yeah, we was living through other people's Halloween parties.
There you go.
Yeah. We got some games to win.
Let's get you standing up for a moment.
Stay right there.
Okay. still keep you unweighted here. Okay, we'll get to that. Probably by next week we'll be good to go. Yeah. And the idea is just to, again, if you get hit, it's for you just to ricochet and be on your way. There's no breaking the chain. Okay, bring this hand into me. Okay. Now what you're gonna do to come up, you're not gonna pop up, just press your foot into the ground and step forward. Step forward. There you go, good. That's it,
yeah.
That's it. Okay? That feels good.
Yeah.
What we're gonna
do. I see her about 3 times a week. Stretches, massages, minor movements. You know, you most guys kind of tank, but you know, we kind of did a lot of field movements that I would do as if I was playing. So it was pretty awesome. I feel ready to go as if I was playing. So I'm ready to go. I'm out there in spirit. As you all may know, I'm a man of many talents. I know how to tie my shoe with my actual fingers. Hey, dude, I got a question. Nah, you're kidding.
So, yeah, this is my fourth season with the Broncos, and I'm from South Florida, so I don't like this time of year. It gets pretty cold for me pretty quickly. But it's been a lot of fun. I've loved Colorado. My team is in
Colorado.
Thank you guys for having me.
Thank you.
I know Pop's told you that.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, of course. What's up, dude? Hey, great question.
Thanks for
having me. Oh, yeah,
no problem. Can
Katie, can I get a high five? Or can I get a hug?
Yeah.
Hugs. Oh, wow, excuse me. There you go. Thank you. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate you, man. Thank you.
Hey, do you guys have do you have time for a quick bit?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll just leave.
Yeah, I'm with you guys. Let's go.
Yeah.
Kobe? I will.
Nice to meet you, guys. Want to go to that far one?
Oh.
Hey, that's not even your fault. That's his fault. Bad quarterback.
Bad throw.
Up, right foot up, really don't matter. You can start like this too. As you approach the bag, give it a little shake and then get in the round. Is that cool? So like here, wah, wah. You know what I mean? Oh, we're back, Camden. Camden, New Jersey.
We're both, me and her.
Also, Camden and Cam.
Real no, Camden and Camden.
Oh, Camden and Camden.
Hey.
Take out. Man, Broncos country, man. I know you guys can't wait for me to come back. I can't wait for me to come back. I'm excited to go out there with my guys again pretty soon, coming up. So we appreciate your endless support throughout this season. We know it's a little bit of rocky right now, a little bit of a rocky road, but you know, we're going to get this thing changed. We're going to get it fixed around here and get back to winning a lot of games soon. So I'm excited.
Hold on. It's big straps going on today. Big straps. Big straps by number 25. Thank you.
And the Denver defense makes a huge stop. The Broncos found a way to get it done today. Big win for Denver today, 24-19 over Cleveland.
Well, look, man, always a pleasure, man. Like I said, Eddie Murphy, Wednesday night.
At this time, that he crazy as hell. He think he crazy. All he do is try to crack jokes on me.
Where you think Todd get it from? Where you think Todd get it from?
I'll flame him, though, if he ever tried that on me.
You swaggy, but I'm about to flame your ass.
Flame your head. 9 times out of 10, nigga, what when I got on?
Hey, you know what? I might not get
any day. We snapping you later. Yeah, we snapping you later. Right here, Rob. Come on. Right here,
Rob. Whoa. I have a mark for you, please.
Right now we about to go, we on a quest for Popeyes chicken sandwich. Like, we done called 3 to 4 locations out here in Denver. We called the Colfax location, Quebec location. We called the Parker location, Arvada even location. That's about 40 minutes from me. So I'm going wherever I'm going to go get this sandwich.
They got the sandwiches today because it's a line. And we just won a game.
Whoever sees this, after this episode, make sure y'all put up about 10 chicken sandwiches for me. You know what I'm saying? 5 for Blue, 10 for me. Actually, 15 for me and 10 for Blue. You know, we're gonna just eat 25 sandwiches in 2 weeks. And
like 20, I'm gonna get like 20 sandwiches. I ain't gonna get no fries because we on a strict diet. But when this sandwich come back, I always told myself, like, I'm gonna buy 20 to 25 of them. And now my dream coming true. So I'm excited.
We want extra sauce, and Popeyes. If y'all listening to this right now, please help me. We can do a lot of great things together. I love chicken. How you doing? What's your name?
Yanita.
Yanita? I will. Nice to meet you. I want like 25 of them.
25?
Yeah.
Spicy or regular?
I want it half spicy, half regular. And like, can you make it with love? Because I missed like 3 months. Okay. And we just won a football game, so I gotta like buy my sandwiches for my teammates and shit.
Okay.
So I would like actually make it 30.
30?
Yeah. Okay. 30, half and half, so 15 and 15.
Okay.
I'm so excited. Who the fryer back here? Who the fryer? Hey, who frying chicken?
Raul.
Hey, fry them shit so good. Cause I'm buying like 30 of them. So I need them drawers. I need them fresh. We just won a football game, so I need them fresh for my teammates. I need them real nice and crispy. 15 and 15. You got it.
30, yeah.
I got 30 sandwiches. I got 30 sandwiches, yeah.
I'm gonna have a sandwich for today. I'm gonna have a sandwich for tomorrow. I'm gonna have 2 sandwiches for Wednesday. I'm gonna have another sandwich for Friday. And my teammates gonna have another sandwich for the rest of the week, so we're gonna be Gucci.
I never even tasted the sandwich before, to be honest, and I'm excited. Even if it's nasty, it's still good to me. That should be an ad for Popeyes. Even if it's nasty, still good to me.
Yeah, that's how we come.
Big bags.
$130 worth of sandwiches.
Jay, this is the real deal. Yep.
This is the real deal right here.
Hey,
for the bridge, right?
Tell Raul he need a damn raise. God damn.
If you ain't get a Popeye sandwich yet, Will Parks recommends you.
Wait, no sandwiches, y'all.
Get a goddamn Popeye sandwich. This motherfucker good. I'm Delfina. It's Will Parks. I'm here to tell you it's her birthday. I'm here to tell you happy birthday. Go Broncos. Your daughter up here doing not your daughter. Your niece up here doing a great job getting these damn sandwiches prepared for everybody. They need to give her a raise. They need to give Raul a raise. They need to give you a raise too. So happy birthday.
Thank you.
Welcome. I got bags of sandwiches, bruh. Like bags. Sandwiches.
I think I throw these in the trunk. Like, I got bags of sandwiches, man. Look at this. Look.
I told you I wasn't playing. When I seen these sandwiches, I was buying them in the boat. About to eat the spicy one. We on Colfax Live right now too. I don't care.
Hey, bruh. Hey, you need to get one of these.
After I'ma give you one, so you ain't gotta wait in line, nigga.
Hey, take 2 sandwiches, bro.
Spicy, bruh.
2 yeah, sandwiches, spicy. You ain't gotta wait in line.
Spicy.
Yeah.
Thanks.
You want a sandwich too? Which one you want? All right. I gotta give you regular though, cause my teammates like spices. I'ma give you regular. I ain't giving out no more damn free sandwiches though.
Oh, it's all love. Oh, yeah.
All love.
Have a blessing.
You too, man.
Big dog. I'm gonna grab you something to eat.
I'm spending it on no drugs, though.
I don't do drugs.
You don't do drugs?
All right, good. Run.
Huh?
I'm gonna use this to buy a bus ticket to my interview tomorrow.
Bus ticket to your interview for a job? You got a job interview? Hell yeah. Hey man, look, that ain't just cause the camera rolling, that's real talk. Like, I like to look out for people that, I didn't even know that dude was going through a job interview. Like, y'all be out here doing it for the wrong reason, man. We really believe in that.
Told a pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying.